Hello, everybody. I'm the Sonic Arrow, and welcome back to Zero Escape 999. We're getting close to the end. Oh, that's loud. And here we go. Whoa, boy, okay. Drawers, always drawers. Got a point. Seek a way out. Okay, we're right there in the bottom left. Piles of crap everywhere. Man, this place is a mess. So messy, I don't know where to start. Some of this crap looks familiar. I think a lot of these are parts of the puzzles we've solved in the other rooms. If that's true, then this room could be Zero's laboratory. Perhaps Zero would shut himself in this room to devise the machines and puzzles he'd need to see this plan come to fruition. Yeah, I mean, I just saw what looked like a dead. Like, a model dead. Like, right here. That looks like a dead. It's not a red. Nothing useful there. How do you know that? Control panel in front of the big screen here. I wonder if any of these buttons do anything. Some on the screen now. What's this? There are 15 cells here with numbers and letters in them. Let me see that. Ah, I see. So whenever you touch a cell, the ones next to it turn on or off. You just gotta use that to make the all cells on the right and the bottom green. Hey, Junpei, I found this piece of paper under the thing. You wanna take a look at it? Do you think this might have something to do with the puzzle? Piece of paper Clover gave me. There are a bunch of numbers and letters connected by equal signs on it. Just like she said, this is probably related to the puzzle on the screen somehow. Thanks, Clover. This really helps. Alright, let's go back and try again. Anyway, it looks like we need to make all cell of the cells all green. 1 plus F plus 5 is 21. Let's see. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L. That's 12. Plus 9 is 21. So yes, that's right. So D plus 6 equals A. So D is 4. That's 10. Oh, I see. It's one of these. Didn't need to do any complex math. Okay, reset. Almost had that. Oh, we do have to do math. So turn this off. Turn this on. Turn that off. So that's a 10. L is 14, so we have to turn all of those on. Okay, yeah. Got it! You did it, Junpei. You're so smart. You seem to have done an excellent job and solved the puzzle. Just what I would have expected of you, Junpei. Hey, come on, you're embarrassing me. Whoa, whoa, don't get cocky, kid. We don't got time for that. Look at this. Check out the right edge of the control panel. The lid slid open and something came out. Cross emblem. Are we gonna have to do more math? Thanks for keeping us on track, by the way, Seven. Like, really, I mean that. Honor is part of the machines. Really dim, though. Yeah, map a little on it, but I can barely see it. Sliding panel, just like the last one. Wonder if there's a plate with an emblem engraved on it here. Junpei, there was a wheel over here. That should work like the steering wheel. Sterling? No, I'm too poor for that. Stealing? That might solve my money problems, but I'd rather not. Oh, right. You were in the chart room, weren't you? There was a puzzle like this in the wheelhouse. I can figure out how this one works just by looking at the compass. Figure this thing will work just like that other one. The other one? Just need to watch the directions of the compass with the routes on the map. Ah, I used the steering wheel in the wheelhouse, but this time I think I'm going to use the wheel attached to the side here. What are the routes? I don't know. What the hell? Well, I'll just give it a shot. If it doesn't work, then I'll look for some clues. Let's get started. Instructions look like it probably works the same way. Wheelhouse, touch the direction that I want to turn. The compass will turn that direction. I gotta press stop when the compass is pointing where I want it to. I'm betting something will happen if I can do it. Alright, let's do this. I don't know the routes. See what happens when I... Whoa, now we got someone on the screen, at least. Huh? What is this? Oh, wait a minute. I saw something this when I figured out that Morse code puzzle back in the communications office. Morse code? Yeah. The dots on here look like dits for Morse code. There's two dots on the first line, four on the second, and one on the last. I'm afraid I don't understand. Well, perhaps you should give it a shot anyway. Alright, I'll try. Before I do that, though... Maybe I ought to run through the instructions. If I just tap the buttons, it'll enter a dit. If I hold the button down, it'll enter a da. Once we enter our answer, it'll automatically determine if it was the correct answer or not. Alright, let's do this. Aha! Okay, let me figure this out. So, we go... Okay, here we go. The directions are... South... West... Southeast... Northeast... East, north, and then east. Alright. Gonna move the keyboard. Put my phone in my pocket. Put my book here. And now I think we Gucci to do this map one. Jimperly, just guessing. No, of course not. I should give the instructions over time. Blah, 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 blah. Alright. So first we need to go south. Then west. Southeast. Northeast. East, north, then east. Yay, you did it, Junpei. Good boy. Who's a good boy? Ah, knock it off. Hey, we don't have time for screwing around right now. Check out the right side of the monitor. Just kind of slid open and something came out. Oh, yeah. I heard a noise, too. You know the big box in the hall by the exit? I think it made a noise. Like something unlocking, you know? A noise, huh? I'll take that. By the hallway? Over here? Ah, hello. Something written in the last piece of paper. Looks like we have three sheets. Information about us. No. Ah, Morse code 1. J to R. S to Z. Let's check out the Morse code thing again. Let's get another shot before I do that, though. Ice. Got it. I see. Seems you solved the puzzle, Junpei. Excellent work. The answer was ice. How'd you know? All I had to do was listen to the sounds the machine made. After that, it was trivial matter to decode them. Ah, yes. I believe I heard a noise from somewhere on the right of the device after you solved the puzzle. It sounded rather like something sliding open. Do you see anything that could have made that noise? Yeah, that's true. Ah, yes. One more thing. I hear a noise from the back of this device. Rather like metal striking wood or something similar, I would say. It's nothing we need to concern ourselves about. Code emblem. Over here? Metal shredder looks pretty sturdy. It's framed with black and yellow warning stripes. Now let's open it. Oh, holy shit. This is pretty damn creepy. There's a coffin in there. A coffin. Oh man, does Seven think... Yeah, he's all pale. He's thinking the same thing I am. No way. Could this be... I'm sorry, but what's going on? It's a coffin. I wonder if there's a vampire in it. Right, I guess Clover and Snake don't know the story. Man, I can't bring myself to tell them. Well, anyway, let's have a look around. Alright, fine, I'll open it. Okay, Junpei, you can do this. It's just a box. Oh, holy shit. This is a coffin. There's gonna be something horrible in there. I just know it. Okay, deep breaths. Here we go. Huh. Oh, man, there's nobody in there. Shit, can't believe I was scared of something like that. What do you mean, nobody? Were you expecting someone to be in there? It's a long story. Ask Junpei about it sometime. Huh? Well, just like Seven said, there's nobody in there. There's something in there, though. Well, two somethings, actually. What is that? Two things on the bottom of the coffin. Looks like we got a plate with an emblem on it, and... the Neptune key! Yes, we finally found it! Now we can get through the hallway! That's correct, Clover, but we do need to get out of this room first, you know? Yeah, I know. Okay, let's get the hell out of here as quickly as possible. I don't have any objections to that. Hear! Don't think we'll use the Neptune key in this room. It's really important, though, so I'll keep it in pocket for now, as far as this other thing goes. Okay, we don't combine the emblems. Yeah. Fark that. Piles of crap ever. Pretty impressive mess. Try and search every one of these, we're gonna be at it till the cows come home. Well, that doesn't seem too bad. We won't have to go bring them in ourselves, then. Don't you get smart with me, kid. How about we deal with this area later? Okay, guys, maybe we should try something more promising. That was funny. How do we unlock this? Card reader says lock. I'm not going to be able to open the door if I found the card that goes to this thing. Thick metal door is blocking our way. It's locked and I can't get it to open. I want to say that we're close to the end, but I have no reference for that. Hey! Anything's happening. Wait, what's Snake doing? I feel symbols engraved just above each indentation. On the upper left is the steering wheel symbol. On the upper right, the cross symbol. Bottom left, mysterious circle symbol. Lastly, the waffle pattern is engraved near the bottom right indentation. Additionally, each symbol seems to have been given a number. 1 steering wheel, 2 cross, 3 mysterious circle, and 4 waffle patterns. Perhaps we need to insert the emblems in this order. That order, huh? 1 is the steering wheel. Drop the emblem of the steering wheel in here. Boom. Well, now I've got some on the Mars, at least. Oh, what's that? Looks like some kind of puzzle. I wonder if these are the rules. Here, I'll read them to you. When you touch a numbered area, this area will be selected and will turn blue to indicate this. Touching a numbered ball after selecting an area will cause that ball to be moved to that area. However, you cannot move the red balls. You can only move 3 to 5 balls into a single area. Press the check button once you've moved all of the balls except for the red ones, which you cannot move. Digital rule, the balls in the area must match the number for that area. That's it. I still don't really get it. Whatever. Like I said, practice makes perfect. Let's give it a shot. Don't you mean practice makes perfect? Hey, let's see you solve the next one, then you can make fun of me. Okay, so we need a digital root of 6 and 3. Cannot use that number. Okay! So, 2. One, and three. Nope. Let's go for three first. So put in 3, 4, and 5. Eight and one. And now 2, 6, and 7. No, that's wrong. Wait. Yeah, that's right. Okay, this is it, right? But nothing's happening. There are still 3 more indentations left empty. I imagine something went out of field. Does that seem likely? The cross was next? Hey, Junpei, someone just showed up on the screen. Puzzle strokes look like the last one. Yeah, but there's more of those red balls you can't move. Those are for each different area, too. Looks like it's got the same rules as the last one, though. Sure don't want to double-check that? No, I'll be fine. If I get confused, I can just look at the screen over there, right? Okay, 1,000 words. Let's give it a shot. Isn't that a picture is worth 1,000 words? Hey, shut it. At least I'm trying, alright? Can't use 1 anymore, so we can't use 8 to do something. So let's see. 8 and 2 is 1, and then we can use 4 and 5. Then we can just use these, because that's 9 plus 7. Check. That's awesome, Junpei! There's only 2 left now. You can do it. The circle was next. Damn, this puzzle looked like the last one. It was the same, though. Don't you think you should double-check it? Come on, this is the 3rd time I've done this. I'll be fine. So this, if you can't think of anything clever, please don't strain yourself. You might hurt something. Ah, shut up. Just give me a break, alright? I'll think of something. Make 7 without 3. Or 1. So, 2 and 5. No, wait. That makes 8. And then this. 8. 10 is 1 plus 6 is 7. And now, 4 and 5 are 9 plus 7! Excellent work, Junpei. You've only got 1 left. I can see the light at the end of the tunnel. What? Run away from the light, snake! Boom, I win. This is the 4th one. This puzzle looks a lot like the last couple. I think it's probably the last one. Once you solve this puzzle, I'm sure something will happen. Alright, I'll solve it in no time. 6 and 9... No, 8 and 9. Okay, well, 8, 4 and 5... 2 and 7 makes 9. What? 8 plus 9. Oh! Huh? 3 to 5, so we have to use them all, I'm sure. Well, we have 2 sets of 9, and then 8. Okay, huh? Where'd that noise come from? Underneath the keyboard? Way to go, Junpei! You answered all the questions! Damn, Junpei, good job! Hey, did you hear something just now? Yes, I heard that as well, from the bottom left corner of the desk, I believe. The Ninth Man. Ace. And that guy has to be the guy that has to be Mr. X. The other guy. Don't leave us in the dark. Come on, tell us. What happened? He's a cop. Short version, please. There we go. Sorry, I read ahead. My boy, 7. Akane's that brown haired one, I think. Santa. The bed sheet or the blanket. Kane. Snake. She has number 5. I'm going to kill Ace with my bare hands when I get a hold of him. There better be a scene where we can be throwing punches at his face. Otherwise, I'm gonna be pissed. I want there to be a scene in this game where we are stanced up, ready to take on this bastard for what he did. I swear, there better be ways to crush him with large objects hanging from the ceiling by throwing the right lever at the right time and crush him and then take his bracelet. Otherwise, I'm gonna just myself, you know? Him myself. Otherwise, not me. I'm gonna kill Ace. Hongo. Whatever his name is. She has the number 5. Impossible. It's Nevada, not Nevada. It's Nevada. It's all right, Snake, you're my boy. You got those 9,000 points. You got those 9,000 points for me last episode. Gold star, gold star, gold star, gold star, gold star. Sorry. Snake is my favorite. And his little sister, too. Fine, fine, fine. I'm kidding. Ace better be next. Owie better be unloading all six rounds into his face. No, not his face. Five into his body, let him bleed out, and then BAM! Right in the head. Accept this card. Junpei, look, it's unlocked. Yeah, now we can go back to the library. Hurry up, Junpei, we don't have time. Let's go. Alright, let's go. this song and dance again. We are nowhere near done with this. Do it! And I have to end the episode. No! We'll roll right into the next one, I swear. I'll upload these one after the other, I swear. Number, I think this is 14. What did I name this? Yeah, 14. Okay, number 14 and 15 will be straight back-to-back. So don't worry, I'm not leaving you on a cliffhanger permanently. 14 and 15 immediately next to each other. We'll call this 14 part 1, then 14 part 2. Okay, that's what we'll do. I'll just do that. Simple, right? I like to think so. So, episode 14 part 1, to make it easier to upload, quicker to upload, that way you get more, and then just, never mind. Just, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in part 2. We're gonna finish this, and we're gonna finish it good. It's gonna be fun. We're gonna like it. I'm gonna like it. I don't know about you. If you have been watching this entire time, either it's out of spite because I'm calling you out for saying you hate this series, and you're like, no way. I'm not letting you be right. Because come on, why would you let me be right? Come on, I'm a smart guy, but you won't let me be right. Now will you? No, you won't. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. If you are still here, thank you. If you're rolling right into the next one, that's completely fine. Episode 14, part 1, awesome. 14, part 2, maybe it will be awesome, but here we go. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in part 2. Bye-bye!